figlia d'aria do Shark Dion. Figlia Maria do Shark Dion. Figlia drama do Shark
Looking out at all of Athens, around all the trees and massive, just Parthenon and where the statue of Athena used to be, it's really cool.
Big rocky hill that we saw, we're coming down out of the Acropolis, and they would do old what up there. And that's what's their big meeting
assembly.
Called? The assembly. Took an eighth grader to
it. I liked the Agora the best because it was ruins, and I enjoyed that the most. It was a lot of history. We got to have a little bit of Demana trivia there.
I did like the Parthenon, but I think the best part so far was the view that we get from all the way up here. This mount, I think the tallest hill here is great.
How the travel club like really bonded and stuff, I think I'll remember that too.
So starting with Zeus, well, we got one over the guy.
Trip is going and seeing the ruins of King Agamemnon because I really like the story of the Trojan War. I find it really interesting, so going and seeing it in person was really cool for me.
What's that down there?
You've been there. See the mist as your breath hits the air, and it's underneath the moonlight. Songs till your heart beats in the moonlight like a drum.
What's been your favorite part of this trip so far?
Going to Olympia.
Okay, what was it about Olympia you like so much?
Let me show you something here.
Don't look back. Star across the sky, and you will surely cross.
Fun to be there and see the amazing ruins of it and look out over area, massive hills, and all the things that were there and all the people that used to be there and touch the area.
And it's underneath the moonlight, passing souls till your heart beats in the moonlight like a drum. And you will run your time, a shooting star.
Gathering of angels appeared above my head. things in the world that justify my belief. Registration 1385W said.
Yeah.